Well, there's good news for cowboy boot-wearing Texans heading to court. A municipal judge in Lakeway has reversed his ban on cowboy boots in the courtroom. Judge Kevin Madison says he's revised the ban effective September 18th, saying attorneys, witnesses, and court litigants in the great state of Texas can now breathe a sigh of relief. Some attorneys had considered challenging the ban on cowboy boots in court as un-Texan.